It just sounds like Slippery Girls might be like an adult game.
Yeah, that's what a roguey means.
But isn't that like age-restricted content?
Maybe. But like, who cares, am I right?
I guess I'm just surprised that girls even play games like that, much less enjoy them.
Oh, please, of course we do. Literally everyone does.